life. You're born.
Dag a picnic.
You work all day to put the food in the mouth. You have some children, huh? Some enfants. You work to put the food in their mouth. You die.
You die.
How are we any better than a goldfish, huh?
How are we any better than a goldfish, huh?
This ball of shit that we spin around on, huh?
I'm beginning to fear that this grim look is stuck on my face. Sometimes I fear I'll be stuck in this place. Stuck in this flatmate, stuck in this rat race. Nah, not for me though. I need to get that green though. Need to grow and succeed, yo. I need to overcome all my demons, yo. Psychotherapy just don't work for me. So I gotta put it all on a motherfucking CD. But years ago you'd see me on the streets wreaking havoc. Now these days I go to sleep in a panic. Got PTSD and RAD and DMT. Used to do DBT for my rage, but now I've come of age. So Tuzla put some letters on a page and sent me on my way. But I don't really blame him, cause my flame is ferocious. I guess I'm just a...
How are we any better than a goldfish, huh? This ball of shit that we spin around on, huh? Life. Put the food in the mouth. You have some children, huh? Some enfants. You work to put the food in their mouth. You die.
You die. You die.
How are we any better than a goldfish, huh?
I'm the B-E-S-T on a B-E-A-T. Swear I got a Ph.D. on a P-A-D-C. A DJ won't play me, but that shit don't faze me. I'm steady grazing on these rap gazelles. I heard violent cells, so I thought I'd test those statistics. My P.O. asked me, is it really realistic to really, really risk it on my stylistic six-year, my nihilistic twisted outlook mixed with the wickedest flow. How deep does this darkness go? How did this rap rare rose grow through 6 feet of snow? I guess I'm just an anomaly, and honestly, a fully certified abominable criminal, yeah. And honestly,
how are we any better than a goldfish, huh? This ball of shit that we spin around on, huh?
Dag a Beatmaker.